Welcome to our channel, The Crafts Person. Today we are going to show how to make a string art. It is very easy to make, so let's start. Things you will need are a ruler, a pencil, a scissors, a square sheet, a needle, a big one, a woolen ball, and a fairy stick. Firstly, you need to draw a heart on the sheet, and I have already drawn one like this. Now I am going to mark dots on the boundaries of the heart at equal intervals. I am taking a gap of 2 cm between each dot. You could even take 1 cm. Now I'm going to put this needle from each of the dots. First I will take out from this, then it will go in that and across the all the hearts and the dots. Now I'm going to make holes in these dots. So now I've made the dots, and now I'm going to pass this needle from each of the holes in this heart, and I will show you how to do that. In case you run out of thread like that, I can only put it in only one hole. So just don't panic, take it out from here and tie a knot to the remaining thread. Tie a knot like this, cut the rest of the thread and paste it right over here, and start over again with the needle and the more thread. So I've tied a knot and pasted it over here, and I'm going to start with a new thread. Now I'm done with all that, see, and I'm going to paste all these over here. These are pasted, so, and your string art heart design is ready. You can rub all these lines and you are all done. You can make a greeting card with this. You can draw this on a greeting card, and it is really looking very pretty. It is very good to give gifts in this.